When Kaba Modern performs, it's all about the details.
Something this big zoned my attention in a big way.
But their attention to detail this week will need to be even bigger, trying to live up to a legend.
Thriller.
Dude, I can't believe we got Thriller, man. It's the freaking craziest video of all time.
Everyone knows that video, and we gotta step it up and just bring something fresh.
After some brainstorming, the crew got to work on reinventing a classic.
Our assignment for this week is not to completely emulate the video for Thriller. That's not what we're trying to do. We're trying to put our own flavor on it.
Yeah, how can we make this not zombie?
So our goal this week is to create a futuristic version of Thriller.
Malfunction.
This footwork is insane. Most of the stuff we've been doing so far has just been like upper body isolations, but since Michael Jackson's footwork is just crazy, we definitely want to incorporate that.
That looks horrible.
Oh, we're having a little bit of trouble.
But we don't look as cool as he does.
This performance is going to take Michael Jackson to the next level. It's not working.
Can they master Michael's legendary footwork? Performing to a master mix of Thriller, here is Kaba Modern. Kaba Modern. Lil Mama, did they thrill ya?
Just when I thought I was gonna get scared.
You took Thriller and you made it to a performance that a three-year-old would want to watch for the first time. That's hot. And you, no, seriously. It's like, you didn't just take it and say, okay, let's wear some scary suits and we're gonna be scary and we're gonna dance our hearts out. Anybody could have did that and y'all would have looked great doing the exact video, but y'all didn't. Y'all renewed it. Y'all even did this. Doom, 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 doom. I was like, whoa, y'all killed it. No, for real, I can't even go into details. Y'all did y'all thing. Seriously.
Shane. Yo, Kaba Modern, y'all are the future. I hope everybody watch and learn from y'all, because y'all just taking everything to another level. I'm going to tell you this. There's two things that happened today that I've been waiting for. Y'all brought Tutton back. Nobody's Tutted on the show at all, and y'all just killed it. Jabberwockies did locking, and I was so happy to see that. So thank y'all for both bringing something like that. But like always, y'all bring it. The outfits are hot. Y'all got busy, and I loved it. Perfect show. Thank you.
You're right, Shane. They are bringing back the old school moves a lot. JC.
First thing is, you know, this challenge for you guys was about the intricate footwork, and I want to show a slow-mo because you guys actually did a wave into the footwork. And again, Michael Jackson's footwork is literally the best in the business, and you guys handled it very, very well. So, hey, watch out now, moonwalking across the place. This is Michael Jackson, and this guy is, you know, is precise, but again, what I think we've all enjoyed is that you still did it Kaba's way. It was very intricate at the end. I mean, again, last week I thought it was like the one hand move, and then you guys did like, you know, 10 seconds just on your hands, and I never got bored. Next thing you know, you guys are like laughing with your hands. I mean, it's like ridiculous. The only thing I will say is, you know, next week I would want to raise the energy level maybe next week, but it was great.
Okay. To keep Kaba Modern out of the graveyard, vote for him by calling 1-877-75-CREW-3 or text 3 to 23882. But please wait till the end of the show. Thanks, guys. Great job.